after the Whipple Distiller and see if you start reducing. We've been working for 10 minutes and I want to see if it stops. See, sometimes it drops, but sometimes it's quiet. But we keep an eye on this. One at 2 Fahrenheit, and run it for 10 minutes. And the coolant is stable here. So far, so good. We keep an eye. Is cracked a little bit enough. I'll keep it in there.